During Perella Mendoza's junior year attending Claremore High School, she decided that she would try welding at Northeast Tech's Pryor campus.
My dad did welding, so I thought that's something I could do too. I told him I wanted to do it, and he was like, it's a lot of work. I don't want you doing that. But I did it anyways.
Fast forward 2 years later, and Mendoza has not only graduated from the welding program at the Pryor campus, but came in first place at the SkillsUSA state competition in the post-secondary category.
I just stood there and I looked at the screen because I was like, oh, did I hear that right? Is that my name up there? I was like, just in shock.
Mendoza has earned the right to represent Northeast Tech at the SkillsUSA national competition in Atlanta, Georgia this summer. But that's not all she won.
We won a grinder, a Lincoln backpack, a hood, some gloves, and some project books.
In preparation for national competition, Mendoza has spent the first half of her summer on the Pryor campus practicing weekly. She says she will do her best and whatever happens, happens. But when she returns, she looks forward to starting a career in welding.
I want to start at AXH where my dad works and get started there.
Mendoza credits her success to what she has learned at Northeast Tech and encourages others to consider welding as a career.
Anyone can do it. I don't think it's that hard. When I first got here, I didn't even know what welding was. I've never welded before.
Northeast Tech, preparing individuals for successful careers.